Hi, are you the one who always wanted to write a book? Are you the one who always thought that, hey, if I could have a book, I could show it to the world, right? Well, let me tell you, it's possible. It's definitely possible to have a book. But what happens is a lot of people, a lot of authors, a lot of new authors have a particular mindset. They feel that, you know, it's okay to write a book and it can be done easily. I've met so many authors who had a great idea but just couldn't start from the word "a." They just were stuck in a particular chapter, and after 2 months also, it was just that one page that they wanted to write. Many times you have a great idea but you're not able to put that in paper. Many a time you don't know what words to use. Many a time you don't have the confidence about what it is all about. And many a time, you know what stops? It's called the writer's block. The writer's block is basically in terms of you being a perfectionist. You think that, you know, every page that you're going to write, it has to be perfection. And the best part, I like that part. Many a time I said, why didn't you write? Well, I'm not getting the time. I am having a different lifestyle. I don't have the time. I need to be isolated. Well, you don't need to be isolated. You need to be there, right? You need to be there at home. You just have to take some time out. Once you take that some time out, you definitely can write a book. It's not very difficult. It's a process. It's a structure. We help you write. We help you write it, publish it, and then promote it worldwide. Yeah, you heard it right. We promote it worldwide. Basically, it helps you create a great brand for yourself. Okay? So, it's a great marketing tool to have a book. It is great thing in terms of, you know, getting a lot of leads. It's once you write a book and, you know, become an author, you become an authority, and it's a lead magnet. It helps you greatly in times of writing a book. The other thing is there's a great opportunity that comes. You cannot imagine the kind of opportunity will come your way. And the last thing is leave a legacy. Leave a legacy for your people, right? Your kids, your grandkids, they will hold the book and say, wow, that's my grandfather book. Or your daughter and your son can take the book and show it to your other friend. So I really feel that, you know, don't delay. You know, you should write a book. It's really helpful and it will give you immense benefits. Thank you.